Christmas for me has always been busy because I'd always be doing Panto. This is the first year where I've actually got time off and actually will have to see and deal with family.
I love that, and deal with.
Yeah, so this year I'm actually having Christmas dinner in my girlfriend's house with her family.
Ooh, controversial.
Yeah, so they're four sisters. They're all kind of a year between each of them. Do you know what I mean? They're like, so they're absolutely mad as a brush. But they all have their own idea of what tradition should be at Christmas. So I just know that there's going to be absolute madness.
You're just going to sit down and do what you're told to do.
To do what I'm told, yeah.
And how come you decided to go with that this year on your side of the family?
Because she wins.
Easy life.
She won that one. So we're doing Christmas dinner in her mum's and then going down to my sister, then to my family, then for Christmas night.
And you have a designated driver, of course, because massive congratulations.
Oh, yeah.
There's a mini me on the way.
Yeah. I'm supposed to be kind of on the dry in sympathy with her, but I get kind of like two or three.
Christmas day off.
Yeah, I get Christmas day off and maybe one or two others as well.
Are you all excited?
So
when are we due?
June. So we're looking at everybody with kids at the moment around Christmas time, getting really excited down for